Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to all of you. We as a team have worked together with enthusiasm and determination for finding a solution to our problem statement, which I am going to explain next. Depression, anxiety and mental disorder. All these issues have become very common nowadays and has become a serious medical illness that affects our body mentally. In the way how we think, feel and act, but still underdiagnosed? Why it is underdiagnosed? Why don't Indians take mental health seriously? It is because of judgment and fear. Of course, in a society that does not consider mental health an issue, coming forward and speaking about it will take a lot of courage, as you will be judged. Your own family and friends are sometimes not ready to listen, due to which we are not very open about it and feel hesitant to talk about our inner turmoil with our family and friends, while all this mental pressure is eating us from inside. WHO estimates that about 7.5% Indians suffer from some mental disorder and predicts that by the end of this year, roughly 20% of India will suffer from mental illness. Now, considering this problem, we introduce a solution. We are going to conduct a virtual interaction where there is no human interaction and the complete session will be conducted by a computer. Participants will be interacting and sharing their thoughts with the computer, and this removes the barrier of being judged. On the basis of that interaction, machine will be producing an output as whether the participant needs serious diagnosis or not. It will look like this at the user's end. There are two steps. Step 1 for interaction, step 2 to make the prediction. The participant will click on step 1. Few questionnaires will be displayed on the participant's screen and the participant can also hear the audio.
Hi, I am Ellie. Thanks for coming in today. I was created to talk to people in a safe and secure environment.
Participant can go to the next question by clicking on the next button. The participant now have to answer these questions. And in the same manner, the question answer session will continue. Now the participant will go for step 2 and the output will be displayed like this on the participant's screen. Thank you.